to see your lovely faces this morning. I am so glad. Because you know something? It's amazing how sometimes people think it's all about the preacher.
Come on.
It's not even about me. God needs you just as much as he needs me. If I'm here preaching to nobody, what good is that doing? Come on. God's got to have somebody in the seats to receive what he got to say so they can receive it in their heart and live it. So y'all don't get weary in well-doing. Press your way. Press your way. The Bible says press, press, press towards the mark of the prize of the high calling, which is in Christ Jesus. So sometimes you got to come when you don't feel like coming. Come on. Sometimes you got to come when all eyes against you. Right? Sometimes you got to come and stop what you want to do and come do what God tells you to do. Watch this, because listen, the Bible says we are a body. Watch this. Can I just flow a little bit before we get in the scripture? Because I'm preaching already, whether you know it or not. The Bible says we are a body. This hand needs every finger to work properly. But if this pinky is gone, I'm going to have some difficulty. If this finger is gone, I'm going to have some difficulty. So every member of this body plays an intricate part and has its calling. Huh? So I don't ever want anybody in here to think you are inferior or you less important. You are just as if that dance praise this morning was so important to what's getting ready to take place in this house.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes. We're on a basketball team. 5 against 5. But did you do more? You done fouled out.
Mm. Come on.
You was wild. You was hacking folk. Huh? You out the game. Who has advantage? The other team has advantage.
Yeah.
So what I'm trying to say, if we come together as a body with one accord, we got the full court advantage, y'all. Oh, y'all got to get with me, man. We got the full court advantage. Can't no devil mess with our children when we on one accord. Huh?